In this week's 6-Minute Meal and a Deal, Alicia Vitarelli visits the Hungry Pigeon in Queen Village, just named the best restaurant by Philadelphia Magazine. And here's their recipe for fancy French omelet with butter poached shrimp.
You're going to give us some of your expertise, and we're going to share that with our home chef.
Okay. I'm going to get the sauce going for the shrimp, which is just a little bit of wine.
I see you squeeze some lemon in there.
I'm going to add a little bit of really thin sliced garlic and a teeny pinch of salt. We got 2 organic local eggs, fresh, a small pinch of salt, and then just whip them up really good. So we're going to do a little bit of a salad.
Okay, some greens.
And I have an avocado. This is purple topped radish. A little bit of salt, a little squeak of lemon, a little bit of olive oil. This is pretty reduced now. We're going to add some cold butter. These are fresh North Carolina shrimp, and they're just going to cook in that butter. Now we're going to make our omelet. A little bit of butter, a little bit of olive oil. And I kind of do this over basically high heat the whole time. And we're just going to fold it onto itself. We'll just do this on the side. And then the shrimp.
How fabulous and fancy is this for 6 minutes?
And a French flag.
Oh.
Vive la France.
To the Hungry Pigeon.
You can find that recipe on 6abc.com. And if you want to leave the cooking to the pros, Hungry Pigeon is offering a $6 dinner special on that French omelet tonight only. Alicia Vitarelli, Channel 6 Action News.